Leonard draws a double in the corner. Chris ball movement. Powell attacks.
Norman Powell turns that corner, goes all the way over to the other side. Now he simply elevates up over the top of Randall and throws it down.
And I believe that.